Hello, and welcome back to Let's Play the Maze Game Remastered. I almost said The Incredible Maze for a minute there. That's a completely different and hard game. Anyway, when we last left off, I had started my exploration of the cave, and I am now continuing it. And as you can see, I've already started on this rock puzzle, which can be annoying on your first time through because you don't know what you're doing. Every other time after that, it's easy as pie. I say that now, and I'm probably gonna screw it up at some point after we do the recording again! Wait, I didn't collect the battery. I feel stupid. I have to get that before I can do anything else here. Why the heck did I forget the battery? My mind is slipping today! Oh noes! Okay, we're through this stupid puzzle. Now to pick up this diamond and wait for these ghosts to pass, so that way I can get through here. I want that coin, too. My coin! That information sign mentioned bombs collect anything, and it still adds to your point total. In the first maze game, if an item was destroyed by a bomb, which only happens in one level, you don't get the points for it. You know what this game is missing? Ice levels. I have been through all the levels in the game before, and I haven't seen a single ice level, and I wonder why we don't have one. Ice levels are fun, man. Especially if you're Let's Playing it and you're completely screwing up because of ice physics. Which can get annoying time and time again if you're not careful. And I still need to go back and get that coin, don't I? Whoa, I cut that close. Let's save so that way I don't have to redo all that. But yeah, you could have a lot of fun in a maze with ice puzzles. Have to time it so that way you slide through all the ghosts without getting hit. There is a mechanic similar to that, but it only does it for one space, and it's clearly obvious what's ice, what is considered that and what isn't. But we won't be seeing that until we get into the next world, unfortunately. But beyond that, there's no real ice physics in this game, and I would have loved to see that. And ghosts are dying, for whatever reason. But hey, it gives me access to that Triforce, and the exit. So let's head for the exit, and grab the Triforce on our way out. Oh, you! Okay. Wow, I'm back here? Oops. That isn't fun if I were to do all that again. Oh, darn it! I hate these ghosts sometimes. They'll come at you when you don't expect it. It's like the Spanish Inquisition! Oh, that was bad. Oh, if only I actually knew the lines to the Spanish Inquisition for that little segment. But I don't, so I can't rig it. Darn. That would have been interesting to see on a YouTube video. That isn't actually about the Spanish Inquisition, anyway. Oh. And yeah, I know I forgot that. I don't really care about it now. And that explains the new mechanic, pushing rocks into holes with ghosts in them. And you have to do it, otherwise you'll be locked behind a certain door. The door of those blue things with the same face as the ones in the hole. You'd see an example of the ghosts here directly south of my character, beyond the coin block of the boulders. And what does this thing say? Oh yeah, that explains what I've just explained about the door. But in order to get to that door, we have to get all these coins first. So let's get the coins, and hopefully the other items here. And hopefully I won't forget any like last time. What the heck? How am I going down? Seriously, my avatar just moved down when I died for whatever reason, and I can't do that because there's a rock in the way. How does that work? Oh well. Yeah, I'm just picking up the info sign to get it out of the way. Anyway, Pokeball, Maxim Tomato, Coin. Whoa, almost got hit by a ghost there. That would not have been fun. What I find strange about this coin right here is that it's harder to get than the Maxim Tomato if you're not careful. Seriously, there's only one ghost guarding the Maxim Tomato, but there's two guarding the coin. Is it mirrors the main path less, less heavily guarded here than it was in the forest. Wait, did I use that in the last attempt at this video, or did I use that on my previous actual video? I don't remember. It's been too long! Ugh. It doesn't help that my programming class is so long, too. I mean, seriously, I'm gonna have to go on a Saturday. Twice. Because it's a requirement of the class that I go 10 days over 4 weeks. However that works. So my schedule is like Tuesday, Thursday, Saturday for 2 of the weeks, and the other 2 are Tuesday and Thursday, and I've already had one of my 2 Tuesday and Thursdays. Fortunately, the class is a lot of fun, though I haven't really gotten into much that would actually work for a good game yet. Oh, curse you! Stupid ghost guarding the screw attack. Then again, it wouldn't be a screw attack if it was easy to get. And yet, the Triforce is easy to get, but it's usually at the end of the level, and I don't know why I missed that last one again. But I missed it. Doesn't matter. I just gotta go through, get through here and get these stupid coins again. You know what, this time? I'm just gonna do it that way, wait for him to go there, so that way I'm not trying to rush it. And now I have the Pokeball, and I'm gonna save here. This is probably stupid. Yep, that was stupid. I have to come out in front. Otherwise, I can't get through it. And the Pokeball is mine! Haha! Okay. Okay, I gotta go across the top now because of the way I went. That's fine with me. At least I won't die going this way. And it would have been funny if I actually died after saying that. So like that, you say that now moment. this way. Because I need this stupid coin that's down here, among other things. And I want that screw attack too. I will not let you leave with that screw attack behind. Oh crap! I almost ran into that ghost, that was stupid. And that was also stupid, but I made it. So, screw that! No, wait, how am I gonna get to the rest of these coins? Seriously, how am I gonna get to the rest of these coins? I don't see a viable path, and I don't see a fire extinguisher, so I can't get rid of the fire. Oh, great. Well, there's a coin that's stuck over there. Oh wait, now I see what I have to do. I feel stupid now because I didn't see this. I have to push that boulder into something. I didn't see the boulder there until just now. My mind is going, people. And you can shut up. Haha, I got your Pokeball. Take that. At least I didn't say I got your balls. Oh, that's bad. Why do I have to go and say it anyway? Whoa. I need to look where I'm going more. I also need to get this last coin that's over there. Let me slide past you. Oh, I gotta deal with a bomb ghost. That's gonna be fun. Oh, come on! That was right at the corner. And when was the last time I save stated? Okay, not too far back. That was actually better than I was expecting. Seriously, that was better than I was expecting. I was expecting to be much further back. And I need to watch myself so that way I don't accidentally hit the internet button again. I did that once during a lost recording, and yeah. Slowed the game down and it took the focus off this window, which would not have been good. And I have clearly run out of things to commentate about. It's bad. Ugh, come on! Stop tracking me down! Oh, well, at least I'm not the last Metroid. Wait, why am I talking about that? Seriously. Okay, we're finally almost out of this level. I'm gonna kill these four ghosts, since apparently they're ghosts. And that further opens the way for that. Oh jeez, I forgot there's a fire this way. Whoops! My bad. See if I can sneak over here. I kinda have to. Oh, come on! Oh well, at least I can go this way back now. I feel really stupid right now. I don't know why. And I also wish I could have got more done in this video. Seriously, this will be the last stage I complete because of time, and I don't think I can do any more stages in the time limit. And I'm gonna save here so that way if I die in the last second, it won't completely suck. Ooh, Magmore Caverns. Finally, a relevance to the Samus comment. Or rather, the Metroid comment. Whatever. Anyway, I will do this stage next time. So, until then, this is Sean Prower signing out. I will see you guys later.